Sandler's movies are so popular, Netflix just keeps ordering more.
In tonight's Entertainment Report, our Doug Kolk chatted with the megastar about his new character and how Hubie is inspired from some characters of Sandler's past.
Well, immediately I picked up on one classic character, but for the others, I had to go way back.
Well, hello, my ghouls and goblins.
Halloween, you punish!
Adam, I'd have to say, I feel like Hubie is a cross between Bobby Boucher.
Yes.
That's what I call high quality H2O.
Oh! And Tollbooth Willie.
The state charge is $1.25.
That's good, man. I mean, there's definitely some canteen boy in there, too.
How you doing, Mr. Henry?
Yeah, you know, I have no more new voices. I guess I did what I had to do.
As a trained volunteer, I know what it's like when your spooky fun gets out of hand.
I've been doing that voice since I'm about 16, and I figured, what the hell? And he does seem like he's related to Bobby Boucher for sure.
No. The supermarket's selling expired bacon. Janet at the library has not been herself lately. I heard a voice in the sewer.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize
him. He's very close with his mother. Yeah, there's a lot of... I'm running out, man. I've done about 200 movies, buddy. The combos are running out.
It's pretty impressive how long he's been a loser.
Oh, messing with Shubie Dubois. Murder!
Ah! I love that he says he's running out of voices.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, no.
Salem PD?
Yeah, come over here. This is Shubie Dubois.
He does a very funny Bernie Brillstein voice. Well, I've always wanted him to do something with that voice because it's very funny.
He talks like this, kid. You're all right, kid. You're all right.
So would you lose your thermos?
Oh, that'll never happen.
Anyway.
We got an unsolved mystery here.
Oh.
Hubie!
I know who did this.
Not now, Hubie.
I'll say hi to Willie for you. I'll give him $1.25 in your honor.
Ah, that's great. That's the state charge.
Hubie Halloween is streaming on Netflix now. With your entertainment report, I'm Doug Kolk.